bottoms at all times. Your feet are in front of you, not out in the aisle on the black mat. No feet out on the black mat. No up on your knees, no over the back of the seat. We're gonna speak to the person that we're sitting next to. We're not gonna yell from the front of the bus to the back of the bus. Same rules apply in the classroom, apply on the bus. Now if I could have you, ma'am, since you're sitting next to the emergency exit window.
Yeah.
Can you lift that red handle up for me?
Yeah.
Push out.
Oh,
if the bus was involved in an accident, you can close it back.
Pull it in.
I'm trying to get
you
out.
You got to hold the handle up and pull it all the way in.
Okay.
Now
okay.
I'm gonna push it down. There we go.
Okay.
If the bus was involved in an accident and the way you came on through the front door, that was impaired and we could not exit that way, then we would use the emergency exit windows.
Window.
We have an emergency exit door, which, sir, you're sitting next to. We're not going to open it, but you would lift that red handle up and we would exit the door that way. We have two roof hatches in the top of the bus, if you look up, with the red handles. We would twist those handles and push out and exit that way. This bus doesn't have a back door. It has a back emergency exit window, the big window in the back of the bus. It has two red handles on it. We will lift those handles up.
Rocket scientists usually have an engineering degree.
I love it.